defense was effective, able to stop him before he got a good head of steam going.
And the Buccaneer defense for the second straight play, flexing its muscle by forcing a loss. They go with Murray again, and he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a fourth down.
It's now fourth down.
Feeling the pressure here and taken down. A sack back.